Robles, who has four wins out of the bullpen for the Mets.
Amazing.
Ground ball left side. And Cesar Hernandez has to hurry and just gets it there in time. Cesar was surprised that Bryant ran that fast up the line.
He can boogie.
He's going to hang on the first base back for a moment.
Still think he's out.
I think he's out also, but we'll wait and see what Dave Martinez decides.
See Cesar take just a little extra step.
I'd say half step he's out. Now they're going to look at it. So we're going to roll the dice here. We'll slow it down and give you an idea. I think he's out just slightly.
Actually, looking at that, I think he's safe.
Oh, you do?
I do.
You have your glasses on?
I don't want you making fun of me.
Yeah, I think he's out.
I hope you're right.
Ben thinks he's safe. We'll see what the folks in replay. Whatever we do, let's take a look at a different angle. May show what Ben's saying. The problem is that I don't think his foot's on the bag yet. The ball's just now arriving. Now his foot's on the bag and the ball's in the glove. Boy, that's a close one. If my understanding of the new interpretation of in the glove,
right,
is that where it's in the glove. It may not be in the back of it, but it's in the glove. But it's like a lot of other rules. It's sort of up for debate. Looks like they have a decision pretty quickly. So he is out. 4-3 of the put out. The Cubs do not have a replay for the rest of the game until it can be a crew chief review.